Well, that was rubbish, wasn't it? I'd like to see them try that with a real teenager.
Hey, but it doesn't really matter, does it? Because now we have 1979's number one single from Spizz Energi, Where's Captain Kirk?